Hey, welcome back to Board Time Garage. And we're doing a little bit of body work without making sparks. Landlord is asking me not to make any sparks. No welding, no grinding for now. So we're going to do sanding. We're going to do body fill on places that need it. And so yeah, that's what we're doing. Going to clean up the interior. At the moment, I'm working on this patch I made on the cowl. Turn you around here. I think I made a video on this earlier regarding a lead joint. This is all lead through here, right? And there was a rust hole here I fixed. So I don't do lead. So I got my little file that I put on thick. Right, and we're just working on this today. Work on this a little. Basically, you just, you know, tape it a little with this before you come in and sand it. Because you go through a lot of sandpaper. Kind of knock this down. It does not be perfect. You just want to knock it down so you can come in with sandpaper. I think I'm going to leave it alone now. I also put some filler on the roof. There was a dent in the roof. I was going to leave it, and then I decided, no, I'm not going to leave it. So, here we are. Sorry for the quick camera action there, but I'm going to put the camera down. I got a little stand for my camera now. And basically, before I start with my sander, right, just knock down all this high stuff with your little file. You get them at the hardware store. You might even get them in the automotive section at the Canadian Tire or whatever parts store you go. Using this to knock off all the big high stuff I left on there and shape it a little bit and save some sandpaper. Maybe you guys have a mask on. I think, maybe. Right, maybe we should find a mask. Hard to find masks. Ever since this COVID stuff. Right, this is what I used to get. Good masks. Now, look at this. What fucking good is this? You can't get the 3M ones anymore. So anyway, yeah, anyway, put one on anyway. Keep some of the crap out of my lungs, eh? Can we see? Yeah, maybe you can see what I'm doing here a little. So, the whole reason that I'm doing this on YouTube is just to show people that think maybe they need certain things to do certain things. Well, I'm making do with what I have. I don't have a shop. I want this car. I'm building this car. Come hell or high water, right? So here I am out in the sun, get a little shade. That's better. I don't taste it anymore. that's what I'm doing today. Didn't look like much of a dent until I actually started putting some filler in it, and then I realized, yeah, you know, it needed some attention. So it's hard to get at. There it is, because it was kind of right in the corner, right here, I think. It'll do it. So I just thought, you know, a little filler will fix this. Getting close to where I just want to use the sandpaper and the sanding, the random orbit sander that I have here. Wear a mask when you do dusty things, like you can see it, right? If you can taste it, put on a goddamn mask. This is the kind of boring stuff that I do, you know? I guess in a way I am restoring the car. Not like it was in really great shape, and it was just a matter of throwing some parts in it and making a race car. So, labor of love. It is a tribute car for my brother. I guess for me, reminiscing the good old days, right? Just trying to build a car to get on the track and actually run. I got a huge high spot here. Thank you. Well, I'm gonna make some noise now with the sander, so I'm gonna turn off the camera. Thanks for watching Board Time Garage. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and probably give you an update tomorrow. Cheers.